welcome to another video. Today we are playing more Life is Strange. And we are going to be doing more bad shit. Okay, we're in my dorm room. And it's pretty fucking small.
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
Camera porn. Oh my god. Look at that camera! Oh, camera. There's so many fucking cameras. Alright, take a picture.
Warren makes me laugh.
Warren sounds gay.
This is so stupid.
Can I have a... I have to speak to her.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch.
How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
So you can fucking move!
With your camera.
Oh, I forgot I can reverse time.
Unbelievable.
She's actually really nice.
Must protect my precious, so Max never...
Oh my god! Shut up! Oh my god! I just like how... She's got this these powers and she's not completely freaking the fuck out. She's just like, oh cool, I have time powers now. I'm just gonna use them all the time. It's useful.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything.
Yes, my favorite character, the dickhead.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo. I'm gonna take a photo of this man. Jesus Christ. If I don't get with him in the end of the game, I'm gonna scream my ass off. I don't care if he's older than me.
So you better figure out what side you...
Yeah, he's hot, isn't he?
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Well, I thought you guys were flirting. Like, it's very hard not to flirt with
man,
him. Look how...
Come over here, please.
This is Warren.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch.
Facebook?
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No. No fucking way.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So
you laughed your ass off?
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Jesus Christ, this guy's a psychopath. Look at his haircut.
Max Caulfield, right?
Oh my god.
Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms.
What the
you
fuck?
You best tell me what you saw, now.
I wasn't in the bathroom.
Answer me, bitch.
No, I'm not gonna answer. I'm just not answering.
Anything to say, huh?
No, I'm not gonna answer. I'm not gonna answer.
Answer me, bitch!
Yeah, take a step
take a
back,
step
bitch.
Back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Oh, fucking!
Hey!
Hell yeah, I like this
nobody
guy!
Tells me what
oh
to
my
do.
God, okay, I don't like him, I don't like him, I don't like him, he's an asshole. I scratched you.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren! Go! Go! I got this!
Oh my god! Nah, I don't want to intervene. Nah, yeah, just getting close.
Get
he's got
punk asses! Out of there now!
No! Oh my god, he's a fucking psychopath!
Nobody!
So what did that freak want with you? I have no idea.
Yeah, he just kind of walked up to me.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Oh.
While I medicate.
She's smoking weed.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't really feel grown-up. Now party all night.
Party all night.
That's fine.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos.
Don't time to play some music. Smoke weed every day. Damn, son.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
He wants
yes!
to
fix surveillance cameras all
over
the school.
Oh my god!
How paranoid can you get?
He's Chloe's stepdad. Yes!
Be my stepdaddy. Okay.
Like, oh, shit! Butterfingers!
Yes!
Oh, that's gonna make stepdaddy angry.
Nice framing, too. Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere.
Don't Wait, talk about my senpai like that.
Before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Oh, that was
Now
her.
Tell me the truth, Max.
Nah, I wasn't there.
I wasn't there. Come on, even after 5 years, I can still tell when you're lying.
Okay, I was there, Sherlock.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
No.
Not at all. Your hair-
Mushy shit out of the way. I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's
oh my
dance!
God.
Shake that phony wet ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Oh. I can tell she's very high.
Yes, no, break it down, man.
Oh my god, no, stop dancing, please. That is horrible.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
Yes!
Oh, no
yes!
Way.
Senpai!
You need to hide
yes!
Now.
Yes! Yes! No, I'm not hiding.
I'm not hiding.
I'm not hiding. I'm not hiding. I'm gonna fly. I'm gonna show him
Chill,
my
I'm changing.
Titties.
Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
No, I don't want
Chloe,
to.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
No.
Now.
Let
One
him in.
1 second. My
let him in.
Stuck.
Let him in!
Screwing around, soldier.
Let him
Chloe,
in! Let him in! Let him in! Let him in! I want to see that.
I'm giving you exactly
let me,
3 seconds to open the door.
In here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking! She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. I ordered you to never go through my files.
Oh
you
my god.
Have.
I didn't touch your files.
Oh yes!
David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
You?
Is this true?
I'm fucking failing the role, bitch. Yeah, fuck you.
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little-
Fuck you, pig.
You should stay away from Chloe. She's a loser, and she'll only drag you down. Stick to doing your homework.
Yes!
Listen, David. I have proof you got all up in Kate Marsh's face today. Surveillance proof.
What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about.
You only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. Now clean this pigsty up.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend, Max, don't you?
Man is the sexiest jackass I've ever seen. Where the fuck did Chloe go?
I could change this so I don't hurt Chloe.
Oh, I have to time travel. Come on. God damn it. I have to time travel back. God.
Open the door. One...
Yeah,
two,
fine, I have
three.
To hide.
Oh, fuck. Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
Yes,
None
I get
business.
To see him again.
I don't like-
yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down.
Oh, yes, yeah, me more.
Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this, you don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you
I
and me now.
Bad.
That was an epic win.
I wanted to suck his dick on the spot.
Anyway.
Warren, what does Warren want? Fuck you, Warren.
I felt weird taking his photo with Kate, but he was such a bully.
Yes,
no,
he is.
I wanted to see that man in
Kate?
Action.
She's
That's why
boring.
I took a picture.
Yeah.
Mm.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
This is foreshadowing something. Oh god, I'm back.
Oh no! Not again! There! I have to find out!
Fuck. Oh shit!
I have to rewind now!
That was random.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Oh shit.
Oh no. That tornado is headed straight for the town.
Oh, I'm never gonna help anyone on that.
Chloe!
Oh, shit!
You're here! I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks. Max, what's going on?
Yeah, this
totally
sucks,
blacked
major
out.
Dick.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado. I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die.
Yeah, like she's gonna believe any of it.
I was able to go back and hit the fire.
It's snowing.
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning.
Yes! 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 Leave her on him for 40 minutes, please.
God fucking damn it!
Oh, fuck you, Warren. Every time I see him, I'm going to say fuck you, Warren. Oh, Victoria, the batch.
Shit!
The psychopath. Is it over? Yes. Okay. That was mediocre. Like, I couldn't do much. Like, I just wanted to do so many bad stuff, but I couldn't. Like, it barely gave me the choice. And when I did make a bad choice, it made me reverse time. That's pretty shit. Oh shit! Yes! Yes! Let's go.
Woo!
Okay. Next episode, when it gets to that part, I'm not saving her. Okay. Thank you guys for watching, and if you don't subscribe and like, I am going to come to your house and feed you your own cat. Yeah, I'm just going to say that over and over again. I can't come up with anything new. Okay. Bye, bitches! We'll be right back.